Hello and welcome to Acrylic Codes channel. Today I'll show you how I made these visuals with TouchDesigner. This will be a series of three beginner-friendly tutorials you can easily achieve yourself. Let's start with the first one. So I opened a new TouchDesigner file. If you see the initial setup here, you can press Command A or Control A, depending whether you're on Mac or Windows, and just delete everything. Next, I'll close this palette and split the window. On the right window, I'll click on this little arrow, Top Viewer. Press Tab to open the dialog window, create an Out tab, click on the Display button, right-click in the background, select Display, Backdrop Tops. Now I have a clean workspace on the left and the screen to see the rendering on the right. Press Tab again. And first thing I do is create a circle surface operator. Arc type, I'll select open arc, divisions 500, and for the radius I'll go with 0.8. Next, I'll attach noise to the circle. Right-click on the noise, go to the comp and attach a geometry. Press Tab and select the camera comp. Tab again and in the material, add a constant material to the geometry. Just drag and drop to the parameter material. Next, I'll go to the texture operator and select a render. Now we can see the same circle as in the geometry, but as a texture operator. Next, I'll create a feedback loop. Click on the feedback. Add a level first. Add a transform. Add a composite and drag the render to the composite. Then we attach a transform and lastly attach it to the out. Now I don't see much going on, so I'll change the alpha parameter of the transform to 1 and turn on the background color. The reason I'm seeing these short lines is because the comp operation is set to multiply and I need to set it to add. And now I see the noisy circles. In order to see more circles, I need to activate the feedback. I need a target top, so I need to drag this comp whether to the target top or directly to the feedback. I'll drag it directly here and target top gets automatically updated. Now the circles are still moving, but it's looking more like one big white circle. The reason for this is that the opacity is always 1. The way the feedback works is that every frame is now appending a new circle with the same intensity. To change this, go to level and in the post, change the opacity to something like 0.95. It is already looking better, but I'd like it if the movement would extend into a tunnel looking shape. To do so, go to Transform and change the scale into 0.99. You can also set the level higher for a narrow looking tunnel, but I like the way it was looking before, so I'll leave it just like this. Next, I'm going to play with the parameters of the noise until I find the shape I'm satisfied with. Thank you. Okay, this is looking nice to me, so I'll leave it at this. I hope you enjoyed the video. Please subscribe to the channel and check out the rest of the TouchDesigner tutorials. If you'd like to see more complex tutorials, please let us know in the comments. Have a great day and see you on the next video.